Hello again, happy viewers. My name's Heejin Engine. Welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead video game. When last we left off, I was taking out a bunch of walkers using my awesome stealth tactics. I'm gonna see if I can use the screwdriver on this one. Did I whistle? Aw. Cool, I say draw on the knee. That makes so much more sense.
Lee, get him! Nice!
Thanks for having my back. Cool.
For sure.
Where did Carly come from? I guess we should take him off. Not getting that back.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
That ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
This one's okay. It's gonna be like a really, really bad episode. Alright. Go ahead and start moving up these stairs.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Come on. Do this. Zombie killer. Lee Everett, zombie killer. I would love for a better camera view. Now, I'm clicking it. Come on.
Rat.
Is there one behind me? Or was that Glenn? Okay. Yeah. This went awesomely. Right, I guess now we gotta see if we can get this girl out.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute.
Immediately.
If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, she's probably we're coming in.
Dang it, Glenn. Yeah. I thought you said it was boarded up really badly. There was like one block.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Alright, let's see what's up with this chick.
You're hurt.
Oh god.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys,
dang it,
she's been bitten.
See what you
what?
Did.
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please.
Yeah, Glenn, got
just
your priorities
leave me, please
in
go.
Order.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
We have to leave her.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Yeah.
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them.
Calm.
They're
calm yourself. Pump
satanic.
Your brakes. No.
We can't let you
don't
do
make,
that to
don't
yourself.
Make a bunch of noise.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Yes.
Back up! Please!
Oh, crap. This is escalated quickly.
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
Crap.
You can't.
Here come all the walkers.
Miss,
now.
Just relax now. You need
to think this through. Don't get me wrong. We'll find you a doctor.
It'll be okay. That's all just...
But I'm just trying to think.
No!
There are going to be a ton of walkers that heard that. I feel bad for Glenda. And for her. That really sucks.
Let's get out of here.
Here they come! Get in!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things
Glenn
back here?
Glenn doesn't seem to be doing too good.
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
With the axe, since we can't seem to find those keys. I do have an axe. Alrighty. Okay, let's see what I can do. I guess let's go and get those pills. Find those keys. Okay, let's go back in here. Maybe I can use it on a different wall or something.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back at the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. But that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it.
Yay, I made a good decision. I made a good conversation choice. That never happens.
What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah,
What about your family, cuz?
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Alright. I don't see why we can't just, like, tear down that little wall. It can't be that bad, can it? We already know I can't get that radio to work. I cannot find these keys, though. Maybe if I just talk to everyone and see if they have
heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh, really? That's pretty clever. Let's go and have a look around.
Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Yeah, yeah. Telling me. Alright, let's see what happens.
Jesus.
Ooh.
That's precious.
Think of it as...
They just...
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you...
They eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
Yeah.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah. You think?
I think so, too. We better keep it down out of here.
What are we doing? Throw a remote at it. I wonder if I can turn on the TVs from over here, because that'd be pretty... be pretty kicking.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Yeah. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
Yeah.
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out
there. Well, alright.
That place is full of TVs and electronics.
Yeah, I can probably use the remote. Yeah. No, that's not happening.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
That's good to know.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better help than us.
Oh, it means it's gonna have the keys on it. Oh my gosh.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
What?
He could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
Oh, that's
I'm
so
saying
wicked.
He might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc.
That's what I'm saying, man. Just shut up.
Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
And I used the remote to turn on the electronics.
See if he has the keys.
Makes sense.
If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, I get it. We compare him to the photo.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Oh, man.
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Yeah, I have them. Using my universal remote.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
Even I was just
memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dark nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Oh, that's beautiful. All the dark nonsense. Look at that walker with his tongue.
I got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
That's suspicious. Are you serious? What else do you want me to do? Throw the remote, break a window or something? Another destruction that I don't see around. Ooh.
I can't reach that brick. How'd you
end up here?
Get
some stuff known about him first.
I moved here to live
with
my uncle.
Just in case he dies.
He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I knew some folks here. Seemed like as good a place as any.
Oh. Friends? Family? They around?
Family. But it doesn't seem like it.
If only you knew. Alright, so I guess I need to get the brick and, like, throw it at one of the windows? This isn't gonna end well at all.
It's a combination lock. Doug, You want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
What?
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
Okay, I guess we'll use the axe, break it off, then use the brick.
Ooh. Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Yeah. I can't reach that brick.
Oh, I gotta open it. Oh, this is gonna end well. Alright. Now, we got the brick. And... does it matter which one? No, I guess we gotta use it from this one. Okay. Let's do this! Actually, about that. Okay. It seems we're going to have to pause here, just because time restrictions on YouTube uploads. But the next episode will be up as soon as I get a chance, so don't sweat it. If you liked this, a like, rating, favorite is really appreciated. And any comments below with suggestions you have for me, or just in general remarks, whatever, I am more than happy for those. And anyway, I'm hoping I'm making some really awesome improvements in the future, so if you have any ideas for me, just shoot me a message or a comment or whatever. Anyway, thanks for watching. Eiji Ninja out. Bye.